Hello and assalamu alaikum guys, welcome. Today we are going to be creating this simple watch in VBA. So let's get started. I'm going to click on start, and as you can see, this watch is live, means it's changing the seconds live. So how can we do that? We're going to click on close first, and on the close we're going to have end statement in here, and we are done. After that, let us come back. On the start, I'm going to have label2.caption equals time, and then let's try this one. Okay, it gives me time, perfect. Now what I want it to do is loop. Okay, I'm gonna say do and loop, means loop infinitely, keep on showing me time. Okay, it's not showing me time, so what I'm gonna do is control break, and then let us end this. What can I do is, because it's not stopping, it's not showing me the changes, what I can do is ask it to show me changes by saying DoEvents. Basically, DoEvents means if some changes happen, then show me the changes, then continue. So now if I try this, it's going to show me the changes and then continue, show me the changes and then continue. And that is all. Okay guys, that was all, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.